SxSWeRide, it's Waylon here. So we're here at Waynoka Sandfest 2.0 and two-wheel takeover. So we got the drag strip all ready, prepped and ready. We're gonna do some night drags around 9 o'clock tonight. It'll be awesome. Underneath the big area here, of course, we got food trucks. Crazy Penny's kettle corn, we're gonna try them out here shortly. Of course, we got the good old Starfire. They're really good food there. We got some Z-Forces up here. Barbecue place, 10-4 Mexican restaurant type deal. Looks like another barbecue spot down there. Of course, there's old American Oasis here. Just got done doing some of the show and shine. There's old American Oasis car right here still. Old Black Cat. RS1. Black Z there. It's still fairly early. It's around noon, I think it is. So, got Rapid down there. Little Sand Sports. Brought a little pop tent out here. They got a little store down on the North Gate if you've been here. Oh, fresh squeezed lemonade. Look at there. Got a lot going on this machine. Goodness. Got a lot going on with this thing.
wheel on the head, that's the hood. So a 12-year-old kid racing right here. He started off in the quad class on drag racing on the first Open American Oasis. And he won that event in his class, I believe second or third place on his little quad. So ever since then, man, he's been out here almost every weekend. Every time we're here, he's here pretty much. And he's racing something. Real good, respectful kid, 12 years old, like I said. He just loves to ride, man. That's what it's all about, you know. Family, life, friends. He's real consistent here. Sand.